used to pronounce that word, in one go, he could convey so much about India, its past, its culture, its tradition, its history, its present degradation, its future glory, and much more. Intellect, it should help us form our character. It should result in character formation, expansion of intellect, and it should make one stand on one's own feet. So, you know, that's a very radical idea of education. Maybe on some other occasion we will look at it in great detail. But it's very clear, unless we have that kind of an education, that is Swamiji's prescription. So I call upon all youth, our countrymen in general, particularly the youth, to go back to Swamiji, read him with great attention, and try to imbibe some of the fundamental ideas we get from his message. And thereby, they will not only do well for themselves, they would find that they are placed in a greater context where they are able to think about the entire country at least, if not the humanity. And that is where the real success of life would depend. I once again appeal to all of you to again take bottom of my heart for his extraordinary nobility in accepting this invitation. And also Dr. Kiran Bedi, I know today itself you must be having 10 other invitations. It was really nice of her to